choice plays an important role in the buildup and breakdown of mucus. In general, dairy products contribute to the buildup of thick mucus, while fresh fruits and vegetables help in eliminating and loosening mucus. Temperature of food also plays a role. Cold foods tend to constrict the sinus passages, while warm foods thin and open airways. Here are 8 foods that flush mucus from your body. Number 1. Honey. Honey is well known to be a natural solution to help with excess mucus and phlegm, or sore throats. A lot of folks choose to consume it with warm tea to speed up recovery. Honey has excellent antiseptic and antibacterial properties. Studies show that honey can thin the mucus buildup that blocks the breathing passage by soothes your throat. Just take 2 teaspoons of honey twice a day. You should feel relief. In other ways, you can also mix a tablespoon of honey to a glass of lukewarm water and drink it. You need to do this 2 to 3 times daily. Number 2. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper contains antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, which help combat infections and inflammation. Capsaicin is a compound in cayenne pepper which helps in eliminating the excess mucus. Mix a bit of honey and cayenne pepper into warm water or eat it off a spoon. This helps dry up mucus and will lessen the cough. You need to drink this mixture at least twice daily. You can use cayenne pepper powder in your salads, soups, and other dishes. Number 3. Broccoli. Naturally, broccoli and all veggies similar to it, such as cauliflower and Brussels sprouts, are a great antioxidant, but they also have enzymes that make breaking mucus down very easy. In other words, they are among foods that flush mucus from our bodies. The fiber in the broccoli helps with blood flow and with detoxification of the blood, which only makes infections that much easier to handle. Number 4. Ginger. Ginger is on the foods that help eliminate mucus due to gingerol, its active compound. Ginger has antibacterial, natural expectorant, and anti-inflammatory properties that help improve respiratory infections. It helps ease the chest congestion by clearing out excess mucus. Ginger stimulates blood circulation in the respiratory system, and enhancing blood supply helps eliminate toxins and speed up the healing process. Just take a cup of ginger tea and you will feel much better in no time. Number 5. Cucumbers. Perhaps one of the most cleansing fruits out there are cucumbers. These are rich in water, potassium, and vitamin C, all of which help to cleanse the body. Vitamin C also supports immune health, and cucumbers' alkaline nature also nourish the gut lining and reduce inflammation in the digestive tract, which benefits the immune system further. Number 6. Onion. Onions are known for their antibacterial properties, which can help in dealing with excess mucus. That's because of its anti-inflammatory properties. No wonder why onions can help decrease the inflammation of the airways and eradicate several bacteria in your mouth, stop gum disease and cavities. Squash a tablespoon of the chopped onions and mix with 1/2 tablespoon of honey. Drink this onion honey mixture at least 2 to 3 times daily. Optionally, it is most useful when eaten raw, and you should try and consume whole full onions. Number 7. Apples. Apples, vitamin C and fiber known as pectin are what make them such a star at relieving mucus buildup in the body. Their potassium content only contributes to their abilities, and apples can be enjoyed in a variety of ways. Eat them, blend them, juice them, or bake them. Cook them up with cinnamon and some pears for a naturally sweet dessert, or use applesauce instead of butter and sugar in your next batch of muffins. Number 8. Berries. all kinds of berries work, so just go with whichever are your favorites. Strawberries, blueberries, cranberries, and so on. They're all loaded with vitamin C, potassium, and antioxidants. Drink natural berry juices. Eat them straight up or mix them in smoothies and meals. Not only do berries have a detoxing effect, but they contain a lot of fiber as well, which helps with moving contaminants along.